answer. Thank you.
Well, I've only got three stims, so that's three stims.
I don't have any stims, I forgot to get some. It's fine, it's only story mode. I mean, no, stims help, but...
Who likes to,
Okay, with an operative healer. I'm a sorcerer, that's good. No, it won't. You have to do it on hard mode, and hard mode, you can't get hard mode through, you can't get hard mode through Group Finder. Group Finder is only start, only story mode. You have to physically enter the place on hard mode. Genside, can you throw me a raid leader, please?
We said in my respect.
No, Genside.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you throw me raid leader? It's giving you raid leader for some reason.
And who, and you are speaking?
Rinchen. Thank you. Okay, we've got... Just don't pull too many. Don't, like, pull too many packs. Just pull one pack at a time. We should be all right. Let's go, Linnaeus. Just charge in. Don't give thought. That's the best way to raid. No thinking involved. Let's see, we've got DPS, we've got Genside. We're going to be melee heavy for Jargon Sorno. I've only got one ranged. I take it this is your first time in here then, Linnaeus. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. I'll give you 50,000 credits if you can guess what the first boss is. You get one guess. 50,000 credits if you guess what the first boss is. No, you've got type of boss. No, you, not you, only Linnaeus. You only get one guess, though.
Google is your thing.
No, Google. Ah, you lost 50,000. Come on, think of it, I'll give it... What does every hut in Star Wars ever have? No. A Rancor. Yeah, you could have got 50,000 credits if you'd realized that. It's a Rancor. Every freaking car in a car, every hut in the in Star Wars has always got a Rancor. Thank you. Oh, I did that earlier. Some guy was whispering me in a war zone and I bumped R and I was typing and I was trying to use my abilities and ended up typing to him 135218, just a whole bunch of numbers. I was just like, whoops. Lag? What is this lag you speak of? Right, everyone, after you finish the conversation, just make sure you walk backwards, yeah. Please. Don't walk forwards. Walk backwards once you've completed the conversation. Yeah, guard the healers. Alright, just pull when you're ready, Linnaeus. Do a ranged pull with your lightsaber so they come running over here. Of course, that doesn't help when people charge in. Bug his balls. Given his size, I'm pretty sure you could actually do that. We're gonna have a fun time on the puzzle bus, I can tell you that. We've got no one with force speed. Fine. Just go when you're ready. Remember, watch, do not stand in front of him. Try and keep him in the middle if you know he's chasing you. If he raises his arm backwards, he becomes static. At that point, you can run through him. Do not stand on the edge, because if you fall in the acid, then, well, you're screwed. Got my bloodthirst up. See a Grimorian guard appear, guys, please kill it, because if he devours the guard, he becomes enraged. He'll also summon adds at 50 and 25%. Don't try and taunt him either, Linnaeus, because he's got no aggro table. Oh, he ate a guard. It's okay, it's only temporary, but just watch it, he does more damage now, so try not be in front of him at any cost now. He's on me, I think. God damn, he really likes me. God, change target. Ah, he ate it. Okay, we got ads. Change target. Still watch the boss. Don't forget where he is just because the ads are up.
Oh god, oh god.
Okay, one Astunic's down. Are you in the acid?
No, in the arena.
If we can get a combat res. Ow! Get off me, you stupid Rancor!
It's on me. Guard.
Where's the guard?
I killed him.
Okay, good. Oh, he ate the guard. Or is that hard in rage? No, he's just eating the guard.
Let me go.
Good night, Mr. Rancor.
Impossible beast.
I'm not passing. I'm not taking any of this because none of this is good for me. Ooh! I'll take the headgear though, because I need the headgear.
You got schematics and weapon master gloves.
Schematics, if you've got the schematic, if you've got the thing, then use it.
No, I have artifice.
Yeah, then just pass, because it's bound. Yeah, yeah, go for it. Need it if you... I mean, as I said. Yeah. Finally got rid of my final Tienese piece. Right, on to the next boss. As I said, if you need it, don't feel like just because, you know, if you need it, need it. I'm really not fussed. I'm not gonna cry over if someone wins it. All right, of course. That's okay. Right, hold on. Everyone just update your role and then click exit. Why does it say we've got two people missing?
Why does it say you've got three tanks?
Yeah. I think it's because, Astunic unchecked tank, mate. Oh yeah, it doesn't show yourself, does it? Of course. Right. Anyway, let's keep going. Shouldn't take too long to find a DPS.
Can we pass them?
No, just go. You can't skip them. You'll be happy to know, Linnaeus, that this is the operation that drops a Kalumi mainhand weapon.
Drops what?
Kalumi mainhand weapon.
Is it worth anything?
It's better than Tienese gear, basically. It's a purple crystal lightsaber.
From where do I...
At last
from
boss.
Where can I get your lightsaber?
Oh, my one? You have to do hard mode. You kill Garge on hard mode and he drops an offhand. So you can only get it from Garge, my lightsaber from Garge, if you've got an offhand weapon. So it won't work. So for you as a DPS, a DPS as a tank, you'll take a generator. You won't get a lightsaber. Depends on how long this takes.
not these two.
This could take a while to run.
What did you say? Which one you have a melee for that?
Sorna,
okay. Can we begin?
I don't know. We can try, I guess.
I forgot.
We're 1 DPS down, but it might not be too much of an issue. We'll see. Well, tell him to queue up for it then.
Make sure you've got in progress clicked as well.
Yeah. Tell him to choose under Group Finder in progress under the little under the options. Because we can't invite him. I'll go back to Fleet and see if I can find anyone. Here we go. He was just...
Another melee.
No, he was whispering me, but... He didn't say, I didn't know if he was melee or not, but... It's, Jogging Sorno isn't too bad as long as the healers can keep up with it. If the healers can keep up with the damage that Jog does to melee and do lots of AoE heals, we should be alright.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. So easy for them.
I think we're in combat at least.
Not anymore. I was fighting leftovers.
That's on the roll at least. What you can do, Taka, if you want my lightsaber, is the next time we go to hard mode, Karagga, hard mode Eternity Vault, and the offhand weapon for Warrior drops from Garge, just rather than get a generator, get a lightsaber, and then just pull the crystal out and put it into your one, and then you'll have a red black crystal.
Okay.
That seems an awful waste of a...
Yeah. I suppose if you've already got the offhand, then that make, you know.
Are we going to be using DKP when we do?
No. We just use a system of you can only loot one item.
Mostly.
Yeah, it's more along the lines of we go with you get one item per boss. So you have to choose what item you want to roll on, and if you win that item, then that's it. You can't say, oh, I mistakenly rolled on that item, I want this item instead. Careful, Taka, you might ninja pull.
Why can't we mark them as targets?
What do you mean?
You know, like in PvPs, you can mark a
place. Well, yeah, you can. All I gotta do is this. Now Linnaeus and Tev can mark targets. So ranged there. Melee there.
Much easier.
Tell him to reset all his phases. You might have started it and still have that phase or something. You should be able to just walk into the instance anyway, can't you?
Yeah, any problem is now he's left the group, he'll be locked to group finder.
He's just logged. He's only re-logging, he's not.
Wake me up when we're starting.
Yeah, I will be, don't worry.
Stay yourself, you dick.
Well, if he doesn't come back in another minute or two, I'll go back to fleet and I'll look for more DPS.
You want to get ranged?
I will try to get ranged, preferably.
Might have been more.
Do any of you watch PvP matches?
Sometimes.
Did you see the new one with level 55s?
No. I didn't.
That was nice, actually.
I'm trying really sort of not to spoil it.
No, I'm just watching
for
Warzones, how they might generate it.
Oh, that's hard mode. Well done. That's hard mode instead. This Valrix guy is still sitting out here. He's just standing outside the instance.
Is Linus in TeamSpeak?
Yeah, Linus is, yeah.
Does he talk?
No, he's got a mic, but he types, he can hear you.
Mine was better.
Just have a pyrotech whisper me. There we go.
Two emails, three things, and 3 DPS.
Oh no, maybe not.
What's he left now?
I'm getting slowly beaten to death.
The only ones in here. What are you dying from, Mr.?
From leftovers. At the bar.
Oh, right.
After all this time, only 2 people came back to help me.
Well, I'm on my way to that way anyway.
He's in the entrance. Hopefully we get through and we'll back up.
Yeah. Don't go yet, of course.
They enrage when they have, when some of them, if like Sorno dies, Jarl is enraged and he does it, critical damage.
Yeah, that's why you leave, that's precisely why you leave Sorno up last, because Sorno doesn't do a lot of damage. Yarg does a lot of damage. So if you kill Yarg, then Sorno enrages and he's at 10% life when he's like he'll do more damage. But, you know, it's not an issue because he doesn't do that much damage. But Yarg's flamethrower melts your face off.
Begin?
Yeah, when we're ready. Just remember to interrupt Sorno's heals. Linnaeus, you save your interrupt for his unload. We'll interrupt his heals. First set of bloodlust is up. Okay, make sure to run out. As soon as he pulls you in, unless you're a tank, run out. Don't worry about DPSing them. Okay.
Your turn. No, I'm mad. Not as mad as me.
Okay, free the tanks.
The little one. Which one's the little one? The little one. They're all little.
Got a carbonizer probe over here on Tef. Okay, try split them up again. Okay, free the tanks again. Prioritize Tef, because Tef's the Yarg tank. Sorry, Linnaeus. Oh, well, you're not frozen anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, back to Sorno. Everyone on all melee on Sorno. I hate being rage starved. Okay, move out. Ooh, ooh. Stay out. switch.
My turn.
Yards only on 3%. No accounts, bitch.
What? No, the one?
No, no. In the chest.
Oh.
I will be needing that, because I've got that already. Yep, so one of the warriors will be happy they get the belt. Don't need the alloy. Strife. Is that a main hand? No, that's an off hand. Well, one of the warriors, alright. Probably the only one who could have used that. Even though I don't need it. Actually, it's,
Oh, right, I got the belt. Unassailable cumulative front 5 down.
Got enough money to take the mods out. I do. Wait, what color crystal is that?
Yellow.
Ugh. Ew. Oh well, it's overall it's better. So.
The mechanic. Somehow he has only 76 KHP.
Ew. You have to kill on this one. Just focus the Grimorian weaponsmith. The droids will die as soon as he dies. Just kill the weaponsmith.
Just focus on the mechanic and that's it.
Yeah, nothing else. Go when you're ready, Linnaeus. Don't even AoE, just single target mechanic. There you go. Oh, I love this bit. Everyone's like, is there a lift coming? And then they're like, nope, they don't realize it.
No rewards from him.
Just drop down, guys.
Yeah, that mechanic doesn't give any rewards, does it?
No.
No more bosses left? Did you take the crystal?
What crystal?
The yellow one.
Yeah. It looks ugly though, but freaking one red black lightsaber and one yellow, but nothing I can do about it really.
No, God, I got infected.
91,000. Legacy Force Choke. Take the poisoners out first. Otherwise they do that.
Our gracious host grows weary. All guests are advised to prepare for the conclusion of these unrivaled festivities.
Yes. I guess that boss from the other side is next.
Yeah, but we've gotta disable the artillery first. Over this way.
There's cannons.
Yep, over here for example. We need to tanks grab the
healer tag them. Linus down.
Okay, that one's been done, obviously. Just go when you're ready.
Karagga is most amused.
Alright, well, this tunic does, let's go to the next one. When you're ready, Linnaeus. The boss.
Couldn't we first kill the boss and then the artillery?
No. You need the artillery to blow the gate open.
My Lord Karagga is concerned that his guest's failure to observe safety protocols.
Stay out of the AoE, guys, you'll regret it if you don't. We actually wiped at level the first time we were here at level 50 because we didn't realize just how strong she was.
I assume the Crusher is the
yep.
boss, and then the hut.
Yes. And yes, Linnaeus. So it's a pretty simple fight. Just remember for the aggro wipe, that's all. Just remember there's a complete aggro reset when he comes out of frenzy. So let Linnaeus or Teth pick up the...
let you know?
No, it doesn't let you know there's a reset, but... You'll see, he'll just watch his debuff. The 20 stacks will be on his bar. You need to make sure you're inside the gate also, please. Because the minute, make sure you're in, because the minute the fight starts, the gate will lock again. Alright, Linnaeus, take boss. I can direct you. Just remember to kite him on the frenzy. Yep. We'll deal with ads. Just focus the ads down quickly. Grab them together. AoE the shit out of them. So we can get to boss quickly. Thank you. think that's all the ads down, isn't it? Yep, to boss. Stay behind him. Okay, Frenzy, kite him. You can see his numbers ticking down. Only 9 stacks left. 6, 5, get ready to stop DPS, stop DPS. You don't want to get squashed.
Oh god, it's me, it's me.
Okay, there's a taunt. Go back. That's it. That's the whole fight. Just make sure to kite. And watch your aggro during the frenzy stage. Frenzy again, I think. Yep. Run, Linnaeus. Don't stand there. Don't backpedal. Turn around. Okay, taunt. Frenzy again. Five stacks left, stop. Taunt. Putting Bloodthirst up. Frenzy. Kill the ads while he's in frenzy. Oh, Linnaeus is down. Astunic, Ruve, run! Oh.
Get up, man, get up, get up!
Linnaeus is up. We can't. You can only get one res every 5 minutes. Oh my god! He's on me! Shit! Camouflage! Frenzy. Linnaeus is down again. Oh god, he's on me, and I don't have camo. I'm down. It's still very doable. Watch out. Area start points outside the instance.
Heal, please heal.
It's still doable. Just don't release. He's only got 250k. Occam has done a really good job of keeping Teth alive. Kill the adds on the healer, guys. Astunix down.
What the hell?
He enraged. Hard enrage. Alright, so what we'll do this time is we'll do what they said, basically, is Linnaeus, just take him to a corner. When he frenzies, just use your cooldowns to survive. Alright? And the healers will heal you through it. And then Teth will taunt from you after the frenzy and take him to a corner and so on. Just rotate him between the corners. That's more damage for me now. I've got my Kalumi headgear on. Linnaeus, as soon as you're done in this operation, make sure you've applied on the guild website and put your character on the roster page. That applies to anyone. The more people we get to sign up for Wednesday, Thursday, the easier it will be to form a group. There's a speeder now, guys, when you come in, so use it to get to the boss. Well, it doesn't take you to the boss, sadly. Yeah, it doesn't actually take you to the boss.
There's mobs in the way. You get past them. Yeah, nothing.
Luckily for me, I have rocket boots, so I can use, I effectively have a mount in here.
Didn't rocket boots cost like 1 million?
I used car wings.
No, for credit, I think they used to cost like 2 million.
Yeah, 1 million. I think they still cost that, to be fair.
No, it costs now 2 million.
Really?
It used to be 1 million.
Oh, okay.
Before the... before... I can't remember right now. What was before...
Before free to play?
Free to play, yeah.
Yeah, when free to play players weren't allowed to... They were able to complete only the prologue.
Yeah, when it's only free to level 20. Or free to level 10. 15. Oh, 15.
Level 15 was the max.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a shuttle at the entrance. I got my Tionese gift pull.
Nice.
The helmet looks awful.
Oh, what are we in combat with? Or not?
No, not my first time. Thanks for the lift, Gil. I think I'll take the express down.
Just waiting for everyone to get here before we bust.
Why the hell did they pull me back?
Oh, someone pulled.
The healer. Please come to the start.
We're on our way. Unfortunately, we don't have any speed boosts now because we're in combat.
Oh god.
I do.
I just wasted 4k from the...
Freaking I leaped in and now I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, hey, at least it's safer now.
Thanks for the lift, Gil. I think I'll take the express down. Just as gorgeous as ever. Actually puts me in the mind to write a spoken word poem. Am I falling or am I flying? Am I living or am I dying? Oh, great spirit, free me from the bonds of gravity and criticism. Deliver me from my greatest enemy. His name is Peter. More specifically, Peter's shyness in public. Oh, great spirit, why do I hold myself back in such situations? Oh, ground! The Eiffel Tower? Oh, cool, I'm in Paris.
Hey, look at that douchebag who got stabbed in the butt.
Ah, oh, crap, I'm in Vegas.
Right. Just waiting for... I think with my next set of cartel coins that I get, I'm probably going to just reduce the cooldown on rocket boots. It means I'll be able to use it every 30 seconds instead of every 6, instead of every 2 minutes.
First thing, when I get my cartel points, I'm gonna buy the Warzone weekly pass.
I thought you were a subscriber. Oh, right, yeah, for your friend.
No. Yeah. Yeah. On the Galactic Trade Market, it's 400k, and it's quite the price.
Yeah. Oh. I think my Star Wars may have crashed. No, I'm fine. Come on. Right, everyone get ready, he's nearly here.
Don't rush in, let everyone pass up and be ready first. Make sure everyone's ready. Well, you're gonna rush it, and then people are not ready.
Yeah.
Make sure they're all by the door, see some people are outside.
Yeah, make sure you're in.
Alright, pass up.
Right, remember, so Linnaeus, you take him to a corner. Take him to a corner, and then just use cooldown to survive when he goes to frenzy. Then Tef will taunt off of you, and then when he goes into frenzy, Tef will do the same. He'll be in a corner. He'll use a cooldown. Then you'll taunt off of him, and so on.
Kill or be killed. It's weird how they shoot those things at his ass.
Okay, Linnaeus, just take ads then. Okay, let's go then. Oh, don't need to type that. Remember, try group the ads up if you can. No, I did not want to jump to boss. What a waste of a charge. Okay, go to boss. Just remember to watch the frenzy, off the frenzy, guys. Bloodthirst, stop.
Kill the ads.
Shit. I can't use Berserk.
Hold that. Ads.
Well, I don't need the braces either, so someone's going to be happy.
I would need them.